The deep depression over west central and adjoining south bay of Bengal moved northwestwards with a speed of 30 km per hour during past 6 hours and lay centered at 8:30 hours of today, that is on 3rd December 2021, over west central of Bengal, about 480 km south-southeast of Visakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh, 600 km south-southeast of Gopalpur, Odisha, and 700 km south-southwest of Paradip, Odisha. It is likely to move northwestwards and intensify into a cyclonic storm during next 6 hours. It is likely to reach west central Bay of Bengal of North Andhra Pradesh, South Odisha coast by tomorrow, the 4th December morning. Thereafter, it is likely to recurve north-northeastwards and move along Odisha coast during the subsequent 24 hours with a maximum sustained wind speed of 80 to 90 km per hour, gusting to 100 km per hour. Forecast track and intensity are given in the table. Rainfall warning. On 3rd December, light to moderate rainfall at many places with heavy to heavy rainfall at isolated places over north coastal Andhra Pradesh and south coastal Odisha. On 4th December, light to moderate rainfall at most places with heavy to heavy, very heavy rainfall and extremely heavy falls at isolated places, very likely over south coastal Odisha and north coastal Andhra Pradesh, and heavy to heavy rainfall at isolated places over north coastal Odisha and adjoining interior districts, and also over coastal districts of Gangetic West Bengal. On 5th December, light to moderate rainfall at many places with heavy to heavy rainfall at isolated places like over Gangetic West Bengal and North Odisha, and heavy rainfall at isolated places over Assam and Meghalaya, Mizoram and Tripura. On 6th December, light to moderate rainfall at many places with heavy to heavy rainfall at isolated places likely over Assam and Meghalaya, Mizoram and Tripura. Wind warning. Squally wind speed reaching 50 to 60 km per hour, gusting to 70 km per hour over west central and adjoining southeast and east central Bay of Bengal during next 12 hours. Gale wind speed reaching 70 to 80 km per hour, gusting to 90 km per hour, likely to prevail over west central and adjoining northwest Bay of Bengal from today evening and gradually increase, becoming 90 to 100 km per hour, gusting to 110 km per hour over northwest and adjoining west central Bay of Bengal from the evening of 4th December for subsequent 12 hours. Squally wind speed reaching 45 to 55 km per hour, gusting to 65 km per hour, likely to commence along and off North Andhra Pradesh, Odisha coast from the midnight of 3rd December and increase, gradually become 80 to 90 km per hour, gusting to 100 km per hour from 4th evening for the subsequent 12 hours. Squally wind speed reaching 45 to 55 km per hour, gusting to 65 km per hour, also likely to commence along and off West Bengal from 4th December evening and become gale wind speed reaching 60 to 70 km per hour, gusting to 80 km per hour from the morning of 5th December for the subsequent 12 hours.